Windsor girl.
Hey, little Windsor boy, you broke my heart and left me crying on the street. I didn't know where to go. Your best friend picked me up. You left me with nothing. What did I ever do to you? You're the one that cheated on me with my sister. You never thought I knew the other side of you. Why did you have to do this to me? I moved on from you. He's way better than you. He has blonde hair, pretty blue eyes. He's 5'6", unlike you. He has a beautiful family. You never spent money on me, but I spent money on you. I stopped thinking about you. I'm happy now. I heard you still like me. You have no more chances. I didn't expect the things that you did. It's been a year without you and a year with your best friend. I'm 2 months pregnant now. I heard you can't even get a girl. I can, I got a fiance and I'm pregnant. All you can get is the trash. My wedding's after my baby's born. His name is going.